Hi children, hi everyone. Okay, today we are going to learn about letters. We together, capital letter and small letter. Okay, my friend, I need your cooperation, okay? Look at me everyone, we are going to learn about capital letters and small letters. Look at me, we are going to read capital letter and small letter, okay? Okay, look at me everyone. Okay, this one is capital letter J. Capital letter J. And this one also is small letter J. Small letter J. Everyone say capital letter J. Again. Very good. Okay, this one also is small letter J. Yes, this also is small letter J. But this one we call sound G. Are we together, my friend? This is letter and also is sound. Okay? So, this is capital letter J. This is small letter J. And also is sound G. Are we together? Good, my friend. We have another letter. This is capital letter K. Everyone say capital letter K. Again. Very good. And the small letter K. Yes. Also, this is small letter K. Everyone say small letter K. Good. But this also is sounding K. Okay? Sound K. Are we together? So, capital letter K, small letter K and sound K. Are we together? So this is letter and also is sound. So we call small letter K and also is sound K. Are we together, my friend? Okay. Here also we have letter L. This is capital letter L. This is capital letter L. Everyone say capital letter L. Yes, good. And also say capital small letter L. Say small letter L, everyone. Very good. Okay. We have capital letter L and small letter L. And also this is sound L. So this is letter and also is sound. So this is letter L. And small, and this is capital letter L, this is small letter L, and the sound L. Are we together? Good, my friend. And also we have letter M. So this is capital letter M, small letter M. This is capital letter M and the small letter M. Everyone look at me. Read after teacher. Say capital letter M. Again, my friend. Very good. This is capital letter M. And also this is small letter M. Are we together? This is letter M and also is sound M. Okay, my friend. Are we together? Very good. Okay. Okay, my friend, listen to me and look at me very careful, everyone, okay? Now we are going to match capital letter and small letter. Are we together, my friend? You have to remember that this side is small letter, okay, my friend? And this side is capital letter. Are we together? This is capital letters and this is small letters, okay? This small letters is also sound. Are we together, my friend? Okay, look at me. We are going to match capital letters and small letters. Here I have capital letter J. Do you see? This is capital letter J. I'm going to find this side. Where is small letter J? Are we together? Look at me, my friend. I'm going to find where is small letter J. I have small letter J here. So I'm going to match capital letter A with a small letter J. Do you see? Yes, look at me, my friend. Very good. Okay, I have also capital letter K. So I'm going to find where is another letter K. Where is small letter K? This is capital letter K and this is small letter K. So I'm going to match capital letter K with the small letter K. Do you see, my friend? Yes. Look at me, everyone. Here I have letter L. Okay? Capital letter L. Capital letter L. Everyone look at me. This is capital letter L. I'm going to find where is small letter L so that I can match. Are we together? This is capital letter L. And this one is small letter L. So this is capital letter L. And this is small letter L. Are we together, my friends? Now we have letter M. This is capital letter M. We're supposed to find where is small letter M so that we can match. Look at me. I have letter M here. I'm going to find where is small letter M. Do you see? Capital letter M and small letter M. Are we together, my friend? Very good. My friend, look at me again, okay? We are going to write the missing letter. Are we together? We have already read the letters and the small letters. Now we are going to write the missing letters, okay? Before we start to write the missing letter, we have to read letter J up to letter M. Are we together? Okay, we are going to read together with teacher, okay? Read with teacher. Say capital letter J. Again. Very good. Capital letter K. Again, my friend. Yes, very good. And this is capital letter L. Everyone say capital letter L. Nice. This one is capital letter M. Again. Capital letter M. Very good, my friend. Now we are going to write the missing letters, okay? Here I have letter J. Are we together, my friend? Look at me, everyone. This is letter J. Which letter I suppose to write here? Which letter I suppose to write here? What I suppose to do? I suppose to read letters so that I can get the letters which I can write here. Are we together, my friend? Look at me. Here I have letter J. K. So here I suppose to write letter K. Okay, my friend? Here I suppose to write letter K. Do you see? J, K, L. Which letter I supposed to write here, my friend? Because here there is no any letters. I'm going to read also J, K, L, M. Do you see? So, here I supposed to write letter M. Look at me. Letter M. Now we are going to read J, K, L, M. Do you see? Capital letter J, capital letter K, capital letter L, capital letter M. Do you see, my friend? Very good. I want everyone to do nice work like teacher, okay? Thank you, my friend. Thank you for your cooperation.